Hi friends, welcome to my channel. So today I'm gonna show you a instant yummy sponge dosa. It can be made real quick. I hope you'll like it. So let's get started. Add 1 cup of suji or semolina in a bowl and add 1 glass of water. Mix properly. So I added 1 glass of water. So cover it and let it rest for 10 to 15 minutes. Now I have taken 1 cup of flattened rice or poha, put it in a bowl and wash it nicely. Now after washing the poha or the pressed rice, add a small cup of curd which is little bit sour in taste and add little water and mix it nicely with your hands. Cover it and let it rest for around 10 to 15 minutes. If you like my video till now, please subscribe and hit the bell icon so that you'll get notifications whenever I upload new videos. The poha has soaked the curd very nicely, so now we are gonna put it in a blender jar. Now also add the suji which is soaked very well in the water. Add little salt. Add little water. And make a very fine paste. Now put the batter into a bowl and the batter should be very fine to get a very spongy dosa. Now add 1/2 teaspoon of baking powder into the batter which makes the dosa come out very spongy. Add little water on the top of the baking powder and mix it nicely. Now heat a pan and add around 2 tablespoons of oil, add few fenugreek seeds, 1 tablespoon of chana dal, 1 tablespoon of urad dal, mix properly, 1/2 teaspoon coriander seed, 1/2 teaspoon of jeera or cumin, 1 cup of chopped onion, few garlic pods, few dry red chilies according to your spice level and little bit of tamarind. Fry until the onion become translucent in color. Add 1 tomato chopped. Fry until the tomatoes become little soft. Everything seems to be well cooked. Switch off the flame and let it cool completely. After the mixture is cool, put it in a mixie jar. Add some salt and make a fine paste in the mixie. It comes out like this. If you want little liquid consistency, you can add little water, put it in a bowl, add little water in the mixie jar, mix it and pour it. Now heat a pan and add around 1 tablespoon of oil. When the oil is hot, add 1/2 teaspoon of mustard, add 1/2 teaspoon of jeera or cumin, 1/2 teaspoon of urad dal, few dry red chilies and few curry leaves. Now put the tempering into the chutney. Now the chutney is ready. Now heat a tawa. So when the tawa is hot, add the batter and spread it out like a dosa. So it will be little bit thicker. Add little oil. After some time, flip it. Now you can take it out. If you want little thinner dosa, you can add little water to the batter and pour dosa like this. Again flip the dosa and take it out. Now the yummy and spongy dosa is ready. If you like my video, please hit the like button and subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching.